Hi everyone! So for the love of hand lettering, I have prepared 45 hand lettering ideas that you can use on your bullet journal, or if you're a student, you can also use this while taking your notes, or when you are in the church listening to sermons of your pastor. So you can use this title, hand lettering ideas. I hope that you will learn something from here. Thank you and God bless. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that this video helps you. So if you have time, please subscribe on my channel to see more of video tutorials. Thank you so much. Have a great day.